major infrastructure projects have collapsed following the recent flash flood. After the ISBT project itself, the latest addition to the list is the Shillong ISBT bypass, which has been dilapidated and flooded since then. The people of Meghalaya are paying the price of these failed infrastructure projects of the MDA government.